Corporal punishment is prohibited in public and private schools as it is infliction of physical pain upon a person's body as punishment. But this is no longer the case at Kazungura Secondary Boarding School, where female pupils received beating by their fellow pupils as a directive from a teacher, as they murmured during breakfast of breakfast supplied at the school. Rosemary Kapepa is a grade 11 pupil who was a victim of the beating that transpired on Monday morning.
The prefect is telling us about the issue of him, about the issue of the dingo preparing one pot of salt. So we all need to go early at the same time. And people are like, we can't go early because it's only one pot. Even if we go early, we always gas.
Parent who is devastated with the development.
Teacher, we can't serve around anyone. Nobody is around. They're supposed to be cleaning, not beating them.
She can't even write. She can't. They have to take her to the hospital for x-ray. They didn't even call me yesterday. They are supposed to call me all this morning. Then I stay nearby, just there at 4 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
They are supposed to call me, not like this.
So I need an x-ray. I need a full report. And I'll be
you receive it. You receive it.
They didn't get your number. They didn't even get my number.
Much as we need also the report of how the child is going to be.
Yes.
That is our interest as government. Okay, our interest is to make sure that they are safe.
She can't even write. She can't. How can she write
this? I understand. We understand.
It's very bad.
It's regrettable. No, we'll have to establish all these things with the relevant authority that are carrying it out. And then all of us are interested in the welfare of our children. Okay? Your children here, they must live in safety.
Yes.
And they are in the hands of the parents who are the teachers as well. So the school authorities have to make sure that their welfare is kept and we are also protected as parents. This is why we are here.
Meanwhile, Kazungura District Commissioner Elias Amivila says his government will not condone such.
I think every reporter must be able to give a correct information that does not alarm the nation. Okay, like in this situation, Kazungura, it was quite alarming. I think we don't need such kind of reporting. But if it was reported that the children, the prefects were able to beat the fellow students, probably at that stage, yes, but to a level where they were admitted and they were taken into the hospital. I think there is no such a record at the hospital, at Kazungura Hospital. That is one. However, there is one girl who was fractured that we are able to see. It was uncalled for, and this girl, she must be able to go to the hospital so that she's checked. I think parents are agitated, but let me appeal to them that we are looking into the matter, and no child here will face the same things that have been faced here.
The district commissioner says prioritizing food ration will be a great mandate to avoid such occurrences. Vigelo Mambo, Movie TV News, Kazungura District, Southern Province.